Thought we'd never make it. Damn it, Boozer, your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. I'm not taking Boozer's bike. I gotta get to mine before it gets dark. What the hell? Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out. This. Okay.
So what'd you find?
It's just like I said. Those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holding up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. Ours for the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say when it gets dark, we go in, kill the sons of bitches, and then make ourselves at home.
You know they're gonna have guns.
Looked like one of them was pretty gimped up. We can take them.
Yeah, fuck you guys.
How's it going?
I'm hit! I'm hit!
At last.
I heard it. You killed him!
Come on, come on, come on. Okay, here we go. Almost out.
Should have seen that coming.
This more than you. Oh, good. Could make something out of this.
Now I got you.
Yeah, keep on running around.
What the hell's he doing with just running around like that? Open fire! Come on out! He's not moving! Get him! Bring him down!
Take him down!
Covering fire!
That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Oozer, I found their camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were saying before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike, Deacon out. Oh, damn freakers.
Thank you.
Run. Got you.
Better than nothing.
Scrap. Another bounty. Oh, damn rain. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? Be getting close. Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer.
Good night.
gotta get close. Come on, baby. Where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it. My bike's gone.
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! White, god damn it! I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running! Mike!
Oh, god damn it, all right, now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, D. Get your bike?
Nope.
Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Some son of a bitch stole my bike!
No, nothing about that. You gotta go talk to Manny.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
You work hard, they feed you. Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Man, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. Oh, you don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that wrote it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. I mean, he just partied it out. I mean, it didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Ripper's game. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and the Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. They go enough days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock with fish. They're gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
Used to go hunting out here with the old man. He built deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Pick him off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law. The United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America. Land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Thug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that, well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever
touch it. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Cope. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
What do you want?
Are you talking to me?
Yo, Deke. Hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know. It's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up. I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Sorry about... I didn't know, I swear. He pissed at me.
Whatever you say, Manny.
Last time I was on the road, and it will be the last time, ran into a pack of infected dogs, wolves, whatever the hell they are, runners. I was on this crappy bike, falling apart. Yeah, couldn't outrun.
Wait a sec. I'll open it.
Snapping at me alongside.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing?
How's the arm? Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay, I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
No. You reburn, so stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess.
Sing John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, our radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore them.
So these men, you know them because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for boozers.
Generator. Gotta be a generator here somewhere. Nope, not back here. Son of a bitch, you better start. Gotta find some gas. Here we go. Good. Sterile bandages, sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How low.
What's this? Neuro tank. Ah, some sort of a injector of some kind.
Ah, well, I was feeling a little under the weather.
Why the hell not? Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
Hey, Boozer, I
Found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Shit. Boozer!
Hey.
Whoa, shit!
Shit, Deke. You're blowing your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got it.
Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke.
Thanks, brother.
Look, I'll be better, okay? We're gonna be fine.
Thank you.
This?
Yes.
Can use this. Yep. Okay.
Hey!
What?
Gotta be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Here, a map, yes.
What's this? How to craft a... Yeah, yes. This'll come in handy.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. You sounded like bike engines. Riding somewhere on the mountain.
Loser says, I hear a bunk calling my name. I'm ready to go back at it.
Okay. You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Oh, son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Oh, shit. It's just...
Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Oh, Jesus. They gotta get in shape. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me.
St. John de Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages. Savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Cooking out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out. Hey, ass. We can see you.
Boozman, you were right. Says the railroad tracks. Deacon out.
Deke, you there? Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests. And seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nest, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Here you are. Yeah! Come on, I'm gonna
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Hey. Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
I'll find out when I get there. Deacon out!
Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Someone's here.
Bluesman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
I'll find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Bluesman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
And that was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Stopping off.
I can use this.
Now I can. Put you on the floor!
Boozer? No. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the mess, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Dick.
At last. Okay.
Got it. Hell, you guys!
Marauder Squad, yeah, wait for me, huh?
What the hell? Get me now! That's a bastard, he killed him! They got him! Oh. Bluesman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
I'll find out when I get there. Deacon out!
Bluesman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Thank you.
Fix my leg! My leg! No! Oh, my leg! God!
See anything?
No! My leg! My leg!
Something feels wrong. Something's here.
Oh, no! Don't! My leg! My leg! My leg! No! Oh, my leg!
Bullshit, yeah? We know you're out there. We're not gonna give up looking for you. If we find you, you're not gonna like what we do to you. You give up, we'll be all gentle-like.
What was that?
Now I got you, stupid drinker. Gotta move. Swing and a miss.
That's the last of them. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Oh, squatters. God damn it. They were waiting for me.
Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Deke. I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Okay, what were you saying?
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Shit. Just rest up, booze man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out. You heading out?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah.
Got it.
Deke! Oh, God damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged, out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Lanny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some...
Okay, this is it. Yeah. Oh, this camp is gonna be crawling.
Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or...
It'll pull all of them down on you.
Tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged, out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Lanny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
I'm taken. I'll find him.
about heading down to that logging camp. Clear out those nests. I've been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the mess, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Dave.
We're gonna need a few Molotovs. Wait till tonight. If you're freaks inside those houses.
Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Who's been? No. Oh, you know, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Deke, you there? Had some time on my hands. Made you some shit.
Oh, Booze Man. Yes. I always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out.